What do I have to do to prove it to you?
I don't know, Chuck. Could you reach into your breast pocket and tell me what's there?
What now?
Can you tell the court what that was?
A battery.
Mr. Chairman, please.
You recognize that man in back? His name is Huell Babineau. He's Huell Babineau. He's a stairway. He'll testify he planted this fully charged battery on you over an hour and a half ago. An hour and 43 minutes. Thank you, Mr. Babineau. And you felt nothing.
No.
I am not crazy!
Is enough. I submit that Mr. McGill's mental illness is a non-issue. If he were schizophrenic, it wouldn't take away from the
fact. It's all right. It's all right. May I? Just as I thought.
Not a real
battery. That's a sorry little trick, isn't it?
Yeah, you got me, Chuck. The battery.
Objection. Sustained. You've taken all the leeway you're getting, Mr. McGill. Wrap it up fast.
God, Jimmy. The law is sacred. The law is sacred.
Guarantee I'm not selling cell phones for a fucking year, I'll tell you that.
That's what the kids call epic fail.
And you were right. You were right. It was all about Chuck. The whole time.
Oh, Mr. McGill, you're still here.
God, you are killing me with that booty.
I already know. Absolutely. Let's do this thing. Oh, and
booty.
I'm going to need one more form. DBA. Because I'm not going to be practicing under the name. It's all good, Gil, so.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just down the hall, we have all the forms.
Great.
Wait, Jimmy, what?
Winner takes it all!
That's you!
Loser standing.
Yes! Let's go!
Oh.